Hello, my name is Marianne François. I am from Los Alamos National Laboratory and I have a background in computational physics. I am the lead for national security application within the Exascale Computing Project. To meet the Exascale Computing Challenge and the mission of the US Nuclear Security Enterprise, four projects were started in 2015 at the three National Nuclear Security Administration laboratories. The aim of the four projects is to deliver new codes to simulate problems not currently feasible on today's computer. At Los Alamos National Laboratory, the RISTRA project is developing a flexible framework with multiscale algorithm and is focusing on application in high energy density physics and materials under extreme conditions. At Lawrence Livermore National Laboratory, the MAP project is developing a modular framework with higher order methods and is targeting inertial confinement fusion and pulse power applications. At Sandia National Laboratory, the SPARC and EMPIRE projects are built upon an agile component strategy. The SPARC code is being developed for a virtual flight test of reentry vehicles and the EMPIRE code for electromagnetic plasma physics application. The four national security applications must exhibit efficient use of the NNSA Next Generation platforms. The current systems are Trinity, Sierra, and Astra. The next two platforms are Crossroads and El Capitan. El Capitan will be the designated exascale system for NNSA. All the systems have different hardware and require different programming models. It is therefore a must for the national security application to develop portable codes. The progress so far is very encouraging and is a result of strong integration of ECP software technologies within the national security applications. As of December 2020, all the projects have demonstrated portability and performance on the NNSA platforms, as listed in the table. The use of programming models and abstraction layers such as COCOS and RAJA has been essential to this very encouraging progress. To finish, I would like to leave you with some numbers. Here are the numbers for performance and portability for SPARC. SPARC, that's the code being developed at Sandia National Laboratory for reentry vehicles. SPARC has demonstrated performance at scale on all the NNSA platforms. SPARC has achieved excellent performance portability and speedup, up to 8 times for Sierra, the GPU system, compared to a Broadwell system. And this has been achieved with a code base that is 95% platform agnostic.